On July 23rd, 2020, we got some gusty winds that knocked over an old light pole in my backyard that wasn't connected to anything. The bulb from the fixture landed, unbroken, several feet away. What follows is my dog's reaction to it.
Yeah, just a light bulb. Yeah, just a light bulb, that's all it is. No, you don't need to pick it up. Yeah. Yeah, nothing to bark at.